One cannot imagine the reaction if during a Christian church service in this country, police entered, removed the worshipers, arrested them, and then destroyed the church. That is what happened to our people on October 27th. Made me more determined than ever to kill that black snake. When I heard stories, accurate stories, of a grandma having a chinupa, a sacred pipe, taken from her hands and placed under arrest. Of a sweat lodge ceremony that was in progress, that was disrupted, the people taken out, arrested, and the sweat lodge destroyed.